Hi guys, what's up? It's your girl Hattie. Welcome back to my channel. I'm here with another mukbang, and today's mukbang is going to be some ribs and some salad. And it is in honor of eating with Tracy, cooking with Tracy from Miss B Love's Life channel. And it's a challenge for her. Rest in peace to her. Okay, so let's get into it. If this is your first time coming to my channel, I like to sing my grace, so let's get into it. And also, if you've been coming, thank you so much for coming. Continue to come back. All right. Thou art great and thou art good, and we thank thee for our food. By thine hands must all be fed. Give us, Lord, our daily bread. Give us, Lord, our daily bread. Amen. Okay. So without further ado, guys, let's get into it. I have a grilled chicken parmesan salad, and it came from Wendy's. And my ribs came from, well, just barbecue. Now, I knew I couldn't eat a full slab, so I got a few ribs in honor of Miss Tracy. Praying for her and her family and friends. I think this is so nice of Miss B Love to do this. So guys, this is my Wendy's bag, just in case you were wondering. Did your salad really come from Wendy's? Yes, it did. Here's Wendy. What are you eating with me today, guys? And how are you doing? You never can turn down some good old ribs. Well, you can, but I just took advantage of this because I really don't eat them that much. But honey, when I do, I tear into them. Mmm. Now, the next time I get some ribs, I'm gonna try Outback. I think that's what B Love had suggested that we get them from. So I'm gonna try them next time. I want to say I had some baby back ribs a long time ago from there, and they were really good. Wendy's also has a strawberry. I think it's grilled chicken salad too. That is so good. Piece of meat. So I don't think I did a thumbnail for this. Good Lord, it's a little big piece. Try to get these bones out y'all if you course, we got the coldest water bottle in the building. Just good old cold water. Thumbnail.
Oh, I haven't had a rip in a while. Sorry, I can't stand when the lettuce be too big and clunky, y'all. That ain't my style. Hello. Oh, I'm getting stuff off just these. Now I know two ribs didn't fill me up like this. I believe they did. Excuse me, guys. They might be just a tad bit ratchet. Mm-mm. That's just finger looking good. I might be done. I'll read it, read it. Oh, y'all was looking at me too hard. We're gonna let that one go. Ooh. Probably pull off this too real now. Jeez. Louise, I might eat one more, but this might be it. I got the dropsies with food today. What is that about? I don't know what's going on. Everything is like jump off Hattie's plate. Jump off Hattie's plate. Mm-mm. go too far. See if we can get this down with some water. Yummy. Go ahead and try to get this out the way. Yum.
All right, we're going to finish this salad, guys. And we're going to get into these, I guess,
ending this. Now that was good. One bone. Now make sure you got all that good meat off here. I don't think it's no more to get off here. And two bones. I'm almost out. Hello. That was delicioso, guys. So, oh, excuse me. I'm super full. Not gonna hold you too long. This is good. Drink in here. Good, it's good. Drink water. Almost done. But anyway, thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you have any suggestions, put them in the comments box. And I'm gonna go ahead and end this thing. It has been a wonderful mukbang, and like I said, rest in peace, Cooking with Tracy. And thank you for the challenge, B Loves Life. And thank you guys for watching. So please subscribe, like, share, comment, tap the bell for notifications of the next time I post. I post Monday through Friday, sometimes 4 to 6 times a week. And please stay safe, guys. Stay safe, stay lifted, stay blessed, stay humble. And without further ado, peace, love, and happiness, and blessings to all of us. Mwah. Stay blessed, stay humble.